What's up, YouTube? CR Buke, and today I'm putting out a goal montage of my BPL team that I had. I don't know, probably about a month ago. Was when the Team of the Year guys came out, and I put together this BPL super team that you can see on the screen now. But there's also some goals for some guys that I subbed in and out. I had Dempsey in there. David Silva got in the team later on, the Team of the Year, David Silva. So you see a couple goals from him, and... Anyway, I hope you like the goals. Sorry that some of the audio is a little messed up. I was having a problem with my PVR software when I recorded some of these goals, and that problem's been fixed now. So most of the goals are correct in the audio, but some of them might have a little bit of a lag, so you might actually hear it before they go in. But let me know what you think about these goals. I mean, I know they're not super skillful or anything like that, but I enjoy recording them and editing them, and I'm trying to get a little better at skills, but, you know, it takes time. I'm still a newbie, so thanks for checking this video out. Please leave a like and a comment on it, and let me know what you think. Thanks.
Good ball. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He's in here. And he's put it away beautifully. Well, he had to take it on his own in the clear. Needs a bit of nerve as well as skill, but he's done the job.
Holds well over 50,000. It's one of the great venues in English football.
And it's given the chance for the goalkeeper to come in, and he scores!
Well, that might just settle it, Alan. It's a big goal for them. I think they're out of sight.
I think so. There's a golfing class out here this afternoon. Very nearly home and hose. But it was a good effort, and I think it was a good save. And he could do nothing about it. The only criticism of the keeper you would have, Martin, is he didn't carry it away out of the danger zone.
Bale.
Fly here, and scoring in this match for them is so simple.
On the break, they've just left themselves so vulnerable, and how about that for taking advantage of such a situation?
Here's the shot. Oh, it's the post. Goal! Off the post and in.
Very, very thorough performance here. Totally professional. And the result should be in the bag.
Some excellent displays out there from those lads. They've all played well. Well, it was a good set piece, Martin, but defensively, you have to ask one or two questions.
He's got very successful.
Can be deadly from this sort of situation. And a quick break, he's away. And he's swerved it into the net. Fantastic goal.
He's doubled his money here with two great goals.
Well, that's what you get when you've got a player of that ability. You can beat one or two players on his own. It was a wonderful breakaway, and what a great finish to see.
Can he get to it?
What a try! It's there!
He really launched himself at the ball there. No thoughts about catching a flying boot on the head or anything.
Gareth Bale.
Much the better team, and the scoreline has really started to reflect their superiority. They're in charge here.
Company.
Van Persie.
He only has the keeper to beat. Nothing wrong with that. He's had a go. Brilliant!
an eye for goal. That's not the first hat-trick of his career. It's a chance. They scored. Dying moment. And they are back on level terms. They saved their skins with that goal. But is it the end of the story?
Love watching goals like this, Clive. Look.
What a chance!
Well hit!
Oh, look at that! Shots on against the woodwork. They scored. Looking to create something. It's a real chance. Oh, it's got in. In charge of this game, they surely won't let it slip from here. Nicely played. Oh, he's got clear here. He's tried his luck. It's there. That must have been the first attempt on goal we've seen, and it's gone in.
That's a marvelous finish when this guy breaks free with the ball.
And he threw here. It's worth a go. It's scored. Breath between them.
Yet another great goal, Clive. Gets past that last bit.
Good position. He shoots. Oh, what a finish that is!
Lovely to see a player showing such a finesse in his finish. This game's not all about power, is it, Andy?
No, it's not, Clive.
Silva.
The defence has been pulled about one way and then the other. Has a header. Oh, it's there! A cracker!
Great finish, Clive, once he put his...
Ben Arfa.
Real chance. It's there. Substitution can get it for him. They're in possession again.
Gareth Bale.
Try his luck. Oh, yes! They really are beginning to get away now. Knew what was coming.
hasn't penalised him. He's playing advantage. Good use of the ball.
He's through on goal. Scores!
You can bet your life that the manager won't let them slacken off in any way, but look at the scoreline. They've got... Always looking to get forward with the ball. Real chance. Outside the famous Gallagher end of St. James's Park, a huge banner hangs commemorating Alan Shearer's 10 years of... He's found some space, the equaliser! Now, can they make the most of possession?
Dempsey, this has been a great performance from this forward who is in very fine form.
Yeah, it's a joy to watch a player in that kind of form and with that kind of ability. You would pay every day of the week to see him.
The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. It's going to be Robin Van Persie to take the free kick. He is the man. He can certainly score from here. They'll practice time and time again for just this
splendid strike for the goal.
Robin Van Persie with another remarkable goal. When he's fit and firing, there are a few better, especially at free kicks.
Yeah, wonderful sight, and once he catches them as he can, well, it's almost impossible for a keeper. Well, for any youngsters watching, Martin, just look how he keeps his head down and the spin he puts on that ball.